Hi ladies, I hope you're having a wonderful day. I hope you're enjoying this unusually cool weather for the month of May. It's been kind of nice. We turned our air conditioning off, just have the doors and the windows open today, so it's been really beautiful weather. We're thankful for that. Our verse today comes from Proverbs chapter 12, verse number 5. The Bible says, "The thoughts of the righteous are right, but the counsels of the wicked are deceit." I kept thinking about that first phrase, "the thoughts of the righteous are right." You know, we have the ability to hide our thoughts from other people. We have the ability to put on a mask and to put on a smile, and everybody thinks that everything is okay. And we need to check our thoughts and make sure our thoughts are right. If we're really going to be righteous, it's not just our facial expression, it's not just the words that we say, it's not just our actions, but it includes our thoughts. I think of maybe when you see the nursery director coming, you put a smile on, oh yes, I'm so willing to serve in the nursery, but inside you might be thinking, why can't they ask somebody else? Or maybe, you know, you get a message that the pastor wants you to call and your first thought is, oh great, what does he want me to do now? And you answer the phone, oh, hi, pastor, what can I do for you? How can I serve in the ministry today? We have the ability to hide our true thoughts from people. We need to watch our thoughts and be careful. What is the first thing you think of? We need to fill our mind with the Word of God and to watch our expressions, yes, our words, yes, but also our thoughts. So today, I would like for you to post in the comments, done, if you have read chapter 12. And then I've made here, I'm not an artist, but this I'm going to add to the collection of 3x5 cards on the back of my door. And it's just a little, and I'll put a picture because I don't know if you can see this very well, just like a little thought bubble. And it has the word thoughts with that verse, Proverbs 12:5, underneath of it. So every morning as I leave my room, will just be a reminder, check my thoughts. Check my thoughts. Not just the words that I'm saying. Are my thoughts filled with grace and kindness? Are my thoughts filled with a true willingness to serve God? Are my thoughts filled with the Word of God? And let's keep our mind right. Philippians chapter 4 and verse 8 is a great verse. It goes through a list of things. Think on these things. God is very concerned with what we put in our mind. Our prayer request for today is that we would guard our thoughts, that we would be very careful what we allow into our mind through our eyes, through our ears, that we would be careful what we think upon. And then maybe you would like to make something like this, just a little simple reminder to guard your thoughts. If you do something like that, you're a better artist than I am. Post a picture of that in the comments. We'd love to see that as well. So thank you, ladies. Let's remember to watch our minds, and we will see you guys tomorrow.